despite all the best preparations that you can do, all of the preparations you put in place, all of the rehearsals and all of the practice, things can still sometimes go wrong. So be prepared for that. If something goes wrong, just deal with it. Stay calm. Don't get upset about it. You'll have thought through what happens if your slides fail, for example. What happens if the Wi-Fi goes down? What happens if the camera doesn't work? All of those things can be coped with. People understand that things can go wrong. The important thing is not to panic, not to get overexcited, but try and deal with them as best you can in the calmest possible way. If you have to reconnect, just reconnect and then go back online. So you need to just have a little few minutes thinking about what might go wrong and how you might handle it. Again, it comes down to preparation. So if you think about the various things which might fail, if a video doesn't work, if you can't show your slides and so on, write that down and then write down what you would do if. So again, it's about feeling confident. If you've thought about all of the things that could happen and might go wrong in your pitch, even whether it's in the Q&A or whether it's in the presentation itself, and you have a plan, you have a way of dealing with that, it will help you to stay calm, not to worry about it. The chances are things won't go wrong anyway. You'll probably be fine. But if anything does go wrong, you'll have thought about it. You'll have a plan, you can deal with it calmly and effectively, and everything will be absolutely fine. It all comes down to planning and preparation. I hope nothing goes wrong for you, but if it does, you'll be confident in dealing with it.